Those of you that have not seen this show, oh man, pay attention because you're going to savor every bit of it, I guarantee. So without further ado, Steamboat 93.7 KLBJ proudly welcome Doyle Bramhall II.
Thank you. How y'all doing out there? We'll be right back. stay just one more day. So you can stay, yeah. Thank you so much. We're going to do a song for you. It's called Bleeding from a Scratch. I don't know if any of you have the CD. Okay. Hey, you're lying. You don't have it. I know you don't have it.
Yeah.
Thank you, thank you. Bear with us, please.
One. so sad.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, everybody. We got one more for you. But I'm really thank you for coming out. We've really enjoyed it. Thank y'all, everybody. Thank you so much, Austin, Texas. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Doyle Brahm Hall 2. Let's hear it. Doyle Brahm Hall 2.
Well, since we love you so much, we'll do a couple more.
Thank you.
I'd like to introduce the band for you right now, since they're working so hard up here. How about it for Susanna Melvoin over here on the vocals?
Oh, thank you.
Miss Lisa Coleman over here on the keyboards and harmonium. Abe Laboriel Jr. on the drums. Wendy Melvoin on bass. And poor old Billy Cassis on the guitar over there. And I'm Doyle Bramhall too. And we're gonna fuck it up for you just a little bit right now. Come to an end.